Good morning, students. I hope you are all safe and good today, and you are doing well. Okay. So in today's chapter, we will study about division, whole number division. In previous chapter, we completed multiplications. So in this chapter, we will learn or we will study about division. Okay. So we are already know the simple divisions like. Different types of digits of divisions. Okay, so here we will learn about operation of division. Okay, so like in the previous classes we have already studied about the operations like multiplications, additions, subtractions. So in this class we will study about the operations of divisions. Okay, so divisions means okay. So what is division? Divisions is, so there are some types of divisions like multiplications relates to joining a number of equal size group. Multiplication relates to joining a number of equal size of groups. Matlab 2 into 5. Okay, so 2 into 5 it means, so equally kya hoga 2 into 5 मतलब 5 into 5 sorry so 2 into 5 equal to 10 जो कि 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2 it's a multiplication. So it is multiplication relates to joining a number of equal size of group. Equal size of group का वो joining करना, so it is a multiplication. Okay, so division relate to the separation of a bigger group into smaller group of equal size. So here is example, a divided by 4, that is 4 into 2 equal to 8, that is 0 minus 0. So हमने क्या कहा कि 4, हमने कहा कि division relates to the separation of a bigger group into smaller group of equal size. It's a bigger group, so इसको क्या करेंगे, स्मॉलर ग्रुप में डिवाइड किए. ठीक है, स्मॉलर ग्रुप में डिवाइड किए, जो कि ये हो सकता है 4 plus 4 या तो 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2. तो इस तरह सब स्मॉलर ग्रुप में डिवाइड करना, इट्स ए डिविजन्स. ओके, एंड मल्टीप्लीकेशन कैन बी थॉट ऑफ एज ए रिपीटेड एडिशंस. सो डिविजन कैन बी थॉट एज ए रिपीटेड सब्सट्रैक्शन. मल्टीप्लीकेशन कैन बी थॉट एज ए रिपीटेड एडिशंस. Division can be thought as a repeated subtraction. Okay, so here are some facts about divisions. So now we will study about properties of divisions. Okay, some basic properties of divisions ab hum padhenge. Theek hai, so basic properties of divisions like closure property. Okay, closure property. Closure property. So what is closure property? So closure property, if A and B are whole numbers, then A divided by B may be or may not be represented as a whole number. If A, okay, A is a whole number and B is a whole number, then A divided by B is may be a whole number, may be a whole number, or may not be a whole number. It's a closure property. So if we divide A and B, so it may be a whole number or may not be a whole number. Okay, so then inverse operations. Okay, so you know closure property, then inverse operation. Then inverse operation. So inverse operations, you know the operations of multiplication and divisions in inverse of each other. Agar for example hum kahenge, so 8 divided by 4 equal to 2. Okay, 8 divided by 4 equal to 2. So and 2 into 4 equal to 8. So also 8 divided by 2 equal to 4. Or hum kya kahenge, 4 into 2 equal to 8. So it is inverse of resonance. So 8, if we divide 8 into 8 divided by 4, we get 2. And if we divide 2 into 4, we get 8. So these are inverse of resonance. उसको क्या करेंगे? Inverse करेंगे, उलट करेंगे, उलट पार करके उसको multiply करेंगे, divide करेंगे. So it is inverse of resonance. Okay? So next, division by zero. Next, division by zero. Division by zero. Okay? So division by zero. So you know that if zero is divided by any natural number, the result is zero. If you divide any number, zero divided by 5 equal to 0. 0 divided by 17 equal to 0. So if you divide any natural number with 0, so we get 0. Okay. So we say that divisible by 0 is meaningless. Okay. Divisible by 0 is meaningless. If we divide that any number to be the zero, so it is meaningless. Okay, so hence in general, agar hum kahenge, so zero koi bhi number ke sath divide, matlab divide hoga jo ki meaningless hoga. Okay, theek hai. So aur ek cheez hai, so ek question kuch diya gaya hai, wo question ko hum solve karenge. Theek hai. So here are some questions, so we have to divide them. Okay. So first question is 68,923 divided by 1. So we know that if we divide any number with 1, then the answer will be itself. Okay. So the answer will be 68,923. Okay. So next is 0 divided by 845. So we know that if we divide any number, any natural number, then with 0, then we get the answer 0. Okay, then here 999 plus 1283 divided by 1283. So answer will be, so 999 plus, agar divide karenge to answer hoga 1, that is 1000. Okay, so that is 1000. So isi tarah kya hoga, hum जो डिवाइड का एक्सरसाइज है वो करेंगे. ठीक है. सो हियर वाज द डिवीजन ऑफ होल नंबर्स. वी नो अबाउट द प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ डिवीजन. ओके. सो हियर वी नो अबाउट द डिवीजन ऑफ द होल नंबर. ओके. सो इफ यू हैव एनी क्वेरीज एंड क्वेश्चंस यू कैन कॉल मी और मैसेज मी. ओके. सो थैंक यू.